Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to teach you how to separate hair from the background. Let's restart it.